pieces of shit! You're making a mistake!
Let's have a talk!
Trevor. Fuck!
You got nowhere to go, boyfriend.
All right, all right. Get out the fucking car.
Trevor Phillips Industries.
Mr. Phillips, this is Wei Chang. You know my eldest son, Tao.
Yeah, the ex-nut. Backed out of a contract we agreed on. How is he?
Still learning the ropes, thank you. My friends miss you in North Yankton. I was hoping we could talk.
Was that your people? Ah, of course. Sorry I had to cut out.
Your operation causes problem for me. I want to expand into Blaine County. But your business and your temperament prevent me from making inroads.
Oh, well, too bad.
I don't know what you can do about that.
I've already done something. We have your lover.
Whoa, 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 whoa. My lover?
Michael DeSanta. You live in your trailer together with the maid. And then you were alone in that big house. Well, you're clearly very close. You know, how much will you give up for his safety?
My lover. Yeah, right. It's a tough break. I never want to double-cross a friend and put him in danger, but you gotta do what you gotta do. My business ain't going anywhere.
I'm serious about this. He will die.
Tell him I love him dearly.
What up, this LD. If you a dude, hang up my line right now. If you's a bitch, leave a message.
Mr. Phillips, this is Wei Chang. You know my elder son Tao.
Oh yeah, massive E-head, backed out a contract we agreed on. How is he?
Still learning the ropes, thank you. We've been watching you, Phillips. Your operations causes problems with our plans for expansion. And since you're not a viable business partner...
Whoa, viable? What the fuck is that?
We have your lover, Phillips, from the trailer.
My lover?
Yes, Michael DeSanta. You live with him with your maid. He's in our custody now. Give yourself up, and he will live.
Okay. All right, yeah, yeah. No, of course, man. That's a tough break. Look, you guys deserve each other. Hold on to that fat traitor, and feel free to torture him to your heart's content. You'll save me the trouble.